Hello students, welcome to the rhythm classes. My name is Arvind Singh and today's our question is the area of a trapezium shape field is 480 meter square. The distance between two parallel sides is 50 meter and one of the parallel side is 20 meter. Find the other parallel side. Okay, this is a very simple question of trapezium. Okay, now let's see how we will solve it. It's a simple question. First of all, we need to make the figure of this question. Okay. Students, if you make the figure of this question, then it will be like this is a trapezium shape. Trapezium shape means this will be like this. This is a trapezium in which we have the area of trapezium is 480 meter square. That means the question is given us area is equal to 480 meter square. Area of trapezium is 480 meter square. Now the distance between two parallel sides is 15 meter. That means this distance will be 15 meter. This is a ABCD trapezium field and this distance is 15 meter. That means we have height of the trapezium is 15 meter. Now what is the next line is saying? One of the parallel side is 20 meter. One of the parallel side, either this one or this one parallel side is 20 meter. That means we can say A is equal to 20 meter. Then the question is saying find the other parallel side. That means we have to find the B. What is B? In the simple way we can say area of trapezium is area becomes 1 by 2 into height into sum of parallel side. That means A plus B. From here we can say we have area that is 480 equals to 1 by 2 into we have height 15 meter into A plus B. We have A 20 and B we have to find out. Okay. From here if you solve this, then this 2 is transported to here. Then it becomes 480 into 2 equals to 15 into 20 plus B. Okay. From here, if you solve this further, it becomes 20 plus B equals to 480 into 2 upon 15. Okay. Now, let's write here. It will be like 20 plus B equals to 480 into 2 by 15. From here we can say 15 1 ja 15 and 15 3 ja 45, 15 2 ja 30. Okay. Now it becomes 20 plus B is equal to 32 into 2. Now finally it becomes 20 plus B is equal to 64. Now from here B is equal to 64 minus 20. From here B is equal to we got 44 meter. Now student, from here we can simply say our answer is 44 meter. That means the second parallel side will be 44 meter. Okay. Students, if you still have any confusion on this topic, then feel free to tell us. You can also follow us in Facebook and Twitter. Links are given in the description below. Thank you. Jai Hind.